Hey guys, and welcome back. Here we are, man. Wednesday, week 92, and this is the midweek update. And coming off of Sunday's weigh-in, I'm still super ecstatic to be down 201 pounds, man. Finally past the original goal of 200 pounds. Super awesome, man. We're going to 192 at the minimum, right? So we still got about another 18 and a half pounds or so to lose. But the response I've received from you guys has been absolutely phenomenal. So thank you all for that. To those guys that are coming from Reddit and our new subscribers, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I really hope that these videos help. All the people that have been with me for this entire time, man, I really hope you've had an opportunity to check out the new introduction, right? New introduction videos up, and also the 200 pounds lost goal video, right? And you know, it's a kind of a continuation of the 100 pound goal video. So if you haven't seen either one of those, maybe check them out, man. Anyway, this week so far going pretty damn good, man. What I'll tell you is after Sunday, right? I came off. I thought, you know what, man? Why not do a cheat meal, right? You haven't done your month cheat meal yet, right? So just go ahead and do it, man. Celebration, right? So I went and had myself just a little bit of 10-inch pizza, just a little tiny 10-inch pizza, pepperoni. It was the only thing I had on it, right? Had that, felt really good, right? Started driving back home and noticed the Krispy Kreme Hot and Fresh sign, man. And I'll be honest with you, that thing kind of called my name. So I went in there, man, and I had 4 Krispy Kreme donuts. Yeah, 4 Krispy Kreme donuts. Not great, man, but it was a cheat meal. I was like, yeah, whatever, we'll figure it out, right? The next day, I woke up Monday morning at 4 a.m. like I always do to go work out, and my body was like, hell no, man, what are you doing, right? We're still trying to recover from that insulin spike crash that you just gave us with 4 freaking sugar donuts, and you're gonna be lethargic, bro, so enjoy that all damn day. My body reacted very, very poorly to the donuts, just overall really lethargic. So that triggered me to do my once a month 48-hour fast early. I figured I probably really needed to get that out of my system as fast as possible and get back on track. So after Sunday at about 8 o'clock in the evening, I stopped eating. I did not eat Monday. I ate again at 5 o'clock on Tuesday. So really about a 45-hour, 46-hour fast. I feel much better now, man. The energy's back, everything's going along really well. So I feel like any damage I might have done to my system by eating that junk food has probably been corrected. And in the future, I'm going to try and stick to 1 or 2 donuts instead of 4. But I mean, let's face it, man, who the hell goes into a donut shop and orders 1 damn donut? Nobody. You gotta have at least 2, right? I mean, come on, man. Anyway. That's about it for this week, man. Everything going well so far. Thanks again for watching, guys. You know how to do this. Like and subscribe. Leave me some comments, man. Let me know what's going on with you guys. You know I always love hearing from you. And as always, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you later.